Unravel the threads of time. Today, in 1846, Elias Howe, a name stitched in history, granted a patent for the lock-stitch sewing machine. A revolution woven in fabric, forever altering the tapestry of industry. So remember, even simple stitches can sew vast changes.